Isabella, listen, I'm not great at this, but... Yep. Told you. Also, I was wondering if there's any chance you'd maybe want to go out with me sometime?
Oh, Chris, that's sweet. But I don't think you'd want to go out with me.
Why not?
It's just that, well, I have kids.
Oh, wow. And a couple of cuties. Oh, we got any teeth coming in? Oh, I think I feel something.
Please don't do that.
Hey, your aunt is Consuela? Hi, Consuela.
You two know each other?
Oh, yeah, Lemon Pledge, no, all that stuff.
It's time to go, Lemon Pledge, no.
See? But wait, Isabella, I don't care that you have kids. Well, I'd still like to go out with you.
Wow, that's really sweet, Chris. Okay, you're on. Here's my number.
Oh, boy, I haven't been this excited since our trip to Philadelphia.
Ladies and gentlemen, flight 427 to Philadelphia has been canceled.
Yay!
I saw a lady in the tram, so I asked if we could eat spaghetti in the alley, but they said no because of all the homeless masturbation.
Oh, I love that movie. Chris, I'm having a really nice time with you.
You are? Listen, this is probably lame, but I learned a little bit of your language, and I just wanted to say, Nanun, Tangjinu, Nega, Manan, Kajong, Adam, Down, Yoja, Lagul, Singake.
What language is that?
You're Korean, are you not?
No, I'm Mexican.
Chade saw.
Chris, where are you off to?
Oh, Isabella's coming by, and we're going to take the kids to the park.
Wow, you two are spending a lot of time together. Are you sure you want to date a girl who's had so much experience?
What do you mean?
Like, maybe she's got some city miles on her vovo.
Not to mention a couple of blowouts. Hey, Bri.
Yep, I heard you.
She's talking about her kids, Chris.
Oh, I don't care about that, Mom.
I just want to make sure you're not getting in over your head.
Well, I'm sure someone's already been in there deeper than that, Lois.
Brian!
Oh, hello, Isabella.
Hi, Mrs. Griffin. Mr. Griffin.
Mr. Griffin's up here, sweetheart.
Well, I guess you two have fun.
Okay, bye!
Look, I can see why you're concerned that Chris's girlfriend has kids, but he's happy. And she seems like she's into him. Plus, she's hot.
Yes, she is.
I bit my lip off.